You know that if we add plus to any number on the number line, you get to the next number on the right. So you take any number. Suppose you take minus 4. You take minus 4. And this is minus 4. Minus 4 plus 1. So you add. That means you go to the right. Add one number means you go to the right. So minus 4 plus 1 will give you minus 3. Now minus 3 plus 1 will give you, you go to the right. So it will be minus 3 plus 1 will give you minus 2. Now suppose you are standing at minus 1. You go to the right. You add 3 numbers. So you go to the right. 1, 2, 3. Adding 3 to minus 1. So add plus 3 to minus 1. You are initially at minus 1. You are adding plus 3 to it. So minus 1 plus 3. Minus 1 you are here. Plus 3 means 1, 2, 3 steps to the right. So where did you reach? You reached plus 2. So we can see here that as you move to the right, the number increases. You are adding plus 1 each time. So minus 4 is smaller than minus 3. So you can see here, minus 4 is smaller than minus 3. What about minus 3? Minus 3 is smaller than minus 2. Similarly, you can say that minus 1 is smaller than 0. 1 is smaller than 2. 3 is smaller than 4. 4 is smaller than 5. Minus 2 is smaller than minus 1. Minus 4 is smaller than minus 3. Now for example, here the examples are given. 4 is a positive number and 3 is a negative number. So 4 is bigger than 3. Minus 3. 4 is bigger than minus 3. 4 is also bigger than plus 3. You can see for yourself. You compare 4 with minus 3. 4 is much bigger than minus 3. But 4 is also bigger than plus 3 also. So both the cases are right. Now what about 0 and minus 1? Let us consider 0 and minus 1. 0 is to the right of minus 1. So minus 1 plus, you are moving one step to the right from here to here. So you are minus 1 plus plus 1 will give you, where are you reaching? You are reaching 0. So minus 1 plus 1 will be 0. Zero is bigger than minus 1. You can see for yourself. 0 is to the right of minus 1. So 0 is bigger than minus 1. Minus 2 is to the right of minus 2 is to the right of minus 3. So minus 2 is bigger than minus 3. Minus 12, we consider minus 12. Minus 12 may be somewhere to the left only, and 7 will be somewhere here. 6 7 7 will be here. 6 7. So minus 12, which is to the left of 0, will always be smaller than 7. So this is also true. So on the number line, every number is greater than the number on its immediate left by 1. So every number, you take 5, it is greater than the number on its immediate left. On its immediate left is 4. So 5 is bigger than 4. 4 is bigger than 3 by 1. 2 is bigger than 1 by 1. 0 is bigger than 1 minus 1 by 1. Minus 2 is bigger than minus 3 by 1. 4 minus 3 is bigger than minus 4 by 1. Practice set 7. Practice set 7. Let us consider the number line. All the numbers we will consider on the number line. Minus 4. Can you see minus 4? Yes, minus 4. And plus 5. So minus 4 is to the left of plus 5. So minus 4 we have to put less than. Minus 4 is less than 5. 8 and minus 10. 8 will be to the right. 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 will be somewhere here. Plus 8. And minus 10 will be to the left. Minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8, minus 9, minus 10. Minus 10 will be somewhere here on the number line. If we extend the number line, let us extend it. 9, 10, plus 10. 11, 12, 13, 14. Minus 10, minus 11, minus 12, minus 13, minus 14. Minus 14. The last number here is minus 14. The last number here is plus 14. Now, 8 is to the right of minus 10. So, 8 is bigger than minus 10. Plus 9 and plus 9, both are the same numbers. So, they are equal. Minus 6 is to the left of 0. So, minus 6 is smaller than 0. Remember this very well. Minus 6 is to the left of 0. Therefore, minus 6 is smaller than 0. 7 is to the right of 4. So, 7 is bigger than 4. Greater than 4. 3 is to the right of 0. Therefore, 3 is greater than 0. Minus 7, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7. This is minus 7. Minus 7 is to the left of plus 7. This is plus 7. So, minus 7 is to the left. So, it will be less than 7. Minus 12 is to the left of plus 5. So, minus 12 is less than 5. Minus 2 is to the right of minus 8. Therefore, minus 2 is bigger than minus 8. Minus 1 is to the right of minus 2. Therefore, minus 1 is greater than minus 2. 6 is to the right of minus 3. Therefore, 6 is greater than minus 3. Minus 14 and minus 14 are the equal numbers.